the way at the bottom, keeping his speed, and there it is, the alley-oop.
And so check this out. He did a backside 900 shift, one of the coolest tricks in the country. Backed it up with a 1440 double cork, a 1080 cab double cork, a front side 1260, and then an alley-oop 900 nose grab, which is a trick that we basically have seen no other athletes do.
And if you notice, he upped that last
25, still in second place, but it's going to be hard to unseat him from that second place position.
Yeah, you know what? Although he didn't bump up into first, it put a solid 2 points.